One day, while Grandpa Gragas was walking home from work, he heard a voice behind him. The grandfather, startled with fear, suddenly started running. After running for a while, he looked back and saw a huge monster running towards him. Gragas immediately jumped up and punched the monster in the face, knocking it to the ground. Afterwards, he continued walking proudly towards his home.